Hello, my dear students. Now, we have to see about some of the important terminology connected with viruses. That is listed here. One is virion. Virion is an intact, infective viral particle which is non-replicating outside the host cell, that is bacterial cell. That is virion. Virion is a full-fledged bacteriophage virus. It's a full-fledged virus that is called virion. Virion was first discovered by Dmitry Ivanovsky in the tobacco mosaic infected plant. That is the virion. Virion consists of capsule, that is outer seed coat, and centrally a nucleic acid and maybe DNA or RNA, that is the virion. Virion is a complete structure of a virus. Second, viroid. Viroid is a circular molecule of single stranded RNA without a capsid. It is also a virus, but capsid is absent. Only nucleic acid present, that is single stranded RNA, circular molecule of single stranded RNA. The viroid was discovered by T.O. Diener in the year 1971. Viroid RNA has low molecular weight. It causes many diseases in plants. Two diseases given in the book. One is Citrus exocortis. Second one is potato spindle tuber disease. These are all the two diseases caused by viruses. That information is given in the book. Next, we have to see virusoids. Virusoids are smaller circular RNAs, smaller than the viroid. It is also viroid, but smaller than the viroid. Virusoids are circular RNAs, smaller than the viroids. This is also circular molecule of single stranded RNA. The smallest sized viroid is called virusoid. That was discovered by J.W. Randles and co-workers in the year 1948. Virusoids are always linked with larger molecules of viral RNA. That's a very simple information is given. Come to prions. Prions were discovered by Stanley B. Prusiner in the year 1982. Prions are proteinaceous infectious particles without nucleic acid. They cause many diseases like Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, CJD, and bovine spongiform encephalopathy. The prions are very dangerous. They cause diseases which are fatal degenerative disorders of the central nervous system of humans and other animals. Prions are nothing but protein coat of virus. When a virus having protein coat but without nucleic acid, such a virus is called prion. So prions are infectious particle, protein coat, infectious protein coat, infectious protein particle without nucleic acid. Here, as far as virion is concerned, here protein coat present, nucleic acid also present. Both nucleic acid and protein coat can be seen. In the virusoid, single stranded RNA, circular single stranded RNA has the nucleic acid present, but protein coat absent. This is smaller viroid, is the virusoid, can be seen in the cytoplasm of the organism. Prions are the virus having protein coat, infectious protein particle, but without nucleic acid. Here without nucleic acid is absent here protein is absent, here both are present, that you have to remember. So that is, so this is, these two are the Creutzfeldt Jakob disease and bovine spongiform encephalopathy, BSE. They were commonly called as mad cow disease and scabby disease of sheep. That's about the prions. Come to cynophages. Cynophages are viruses which infect blue-green algae. Viruses which cause disease to blue-green algae are called cynophages. Viruses which infect blue-green algae are called cynophages. They were first reported by Safferman and Morris in the year 1963. For example, LPP1, Lingbaya, Plectonema, Formidium. So that is the example given for cynophages. Next, we'll pass on to mycophages or mycoviruses. The viruses which infect fungi, the viruses which attack fungi, the viruses which cause disease to fungi, they are called mycoviruses or mycophages. Hollings, in the year 1962, reported mycoviruses in the case of cultivated mushroom, and also he noticed dieback disease, and that disease is caused by mycovirus in mushroom. So that is mycorrhizases or mycophages, mycoviruses or mycophages. Viruses will cause many diseases to plants, animals and human beings. Many more dangerous diseases caused by viruses. In the table 1.3, viral diseases are enlisted. The page number 9, table 1.3. That is. Now we will see the plant diseases. These are all the 10 plant diseases listed in your book. Number 1, tobacco mosaic disease, cauliflower mosaic disease, sugarcane mosaic disease, cucumber mosaic disease, tomato mosaic disease, potato leaf rot, bunch top of banana, vine clearing of lady's finger, leaf curl of papaya, rice tungro disease. These are all the viral diseases of plants. Plant diseases caused by virus. These are all the human diseases caused by virus. Number 1, common cold, hepatitis B, cancer, SARS, AIDS, rabies, mumps, polio, chikungunya, smallpox, chickenpox, measles. Nowadays, COVID-19, that causes many destructive problems. That causes many diseases, many that affect the human beings much and kill the human beings. And the SARS is the severe acute respiratory syndrome, is the modified form of coronavirus. Coronavirus, COVID-19 nowadays, that causes panic among people, causes disease and kill the people, many people, that infect many more people of the world. More than lakhs and lakhs people infected with COVID-19. That is a form of SARS. AIDS also a very dangerous disease. All the viral diseases that will reduce the immunity of the human being and animals. So that due to the loss of immunity, any one of the disease will appear and kill the person. That is the effect of viral diseases. Animal viral diseases, foot and mouth disease of cattle, rabies of dog, encephalopathy of horses, etc. These are all the diseases caused by viruses to plants, to animals, to human beings. a very interesting fact given in the book, tulip flowers, about tulip flowers. Tulip flowers is infected, tulip plant is infected with tulip breaking virus that produces streaks on the tulip flowers. You can see on the petals, the surface of the petal, you can see streaks appear due to the infective nature of the tulip breaking virus. That will be very attractive. So the attractiveness will be enhanced by this tulip breaking virus in the tulip flowers or tulip plant. That is one very interesting property of the virus. This virus belongs to Portiviridae group. That tulip breaking virus belongs to Portiviridae group. Another very interesting fact about virus, from the virus, insecticide prepared. Some of the viruses are used as an insecticide. Paxlovidae group viruses are used for insecticide preparation. Cytoplasmic polyhidrosis granuloviruses and endomopox viruses are used for the preparation of insecticide. What are insecticide? Chemical substance which are used to kill the harmful insect. They are called insecticide. Insecticidal properties are present in some of the virus. Those properties are used for preparing insecticide. That is about viruses.